I thought we could just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
To fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow is another day.
What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
Thank you. This is only the most recent in a series of crises.
Good morning, sir. Followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice? Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free.
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh?
You've been waiting for me?
I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
It was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. If you're getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone.
We'll be right back. That can make me, maybe, if I look pathetic enough, some QB rookie will take pity on me. Oh no, you're back. I don't want to lose. After having a good cry, there's nothing like a game of Queen's Blood to relieve some stress.
Speaking of, you look like you've got a... It's written all over your face. Trust me, crying does wonders. You really ought to try it.
Chocobo Express! Delivery! Got a package with your name on it.
Sure thing, son.
Just thinking about what might have happened to my family makes me sick.
A little birdie told me you... Oh, looky here. I'd say we got ourselves a contender. So how about it, pretty boy? You want to throw down? But first, let me introduce you to Nene, Master Ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and she'll wipe the floor with you so fast, it'll make your head spin. Ready to get your ass handed to you? Well, are ya? this guy packs one hell of a punch. But hey, you can't win them all. Besides, what really matters is you were brave enough to take on a bona fide card shark like Pretty Boy here. Sometimes you gotta take the L if you're serious about upping your game. Listen, kid, you got what it takes to be a champ. I bet my bottom. Now why don't you show Blondie your appreciation for being such a good sport?
Thank you for playing cards with me, mister.
Safe and secure.
Excuse me. That was my barricade you just destroyed.
Oh.
Come to admire the Bailey? Or maybe you're here to get... I'm Zahira. A pleasure.
Just like Calm's wall, I yield to no one. Refusing to give us...
Don't presume you'll emerge unscathed if you decide...
Because you will
wind up with more than just a few...